welcome to my channel. I am here to do a quick review on the stuff I got from it yesterday. As you all know, or those that follow me on Instagram know that Mac was having a member select. I don't know what you want to call it, but they were anybody that was a member of their select program get 25% off on their purchases. So I ran down there to get some brushes. As you know, if you deal with Mac at all, you know their brushes are can be a little steep. So I was like, let me go and get me some brushes. So I came away with two brushes. I really wanted more, but it was crowded in there, and if you know me, you know I don't have the patience for a crowd. So I was out. The one brush that I wanted was the MAC Studio Tech 170. It's a synthetic rounded slant brush. Really, really good for liquid foundation. Let me show you guys what it looks like. See that angle? What? What? See how dense it is? It's packed. So when I'm a liquid foundation girl. I don't use a lot of powder, maybe only to set my foundation and a little bit at that. But I want the biggest bang for my buck. And with a flat top kabuki brush, it's gonna come out. So as you can see, let me move out. It can get into my eye area really, really well. I would stipple it, and like, you know, I wouldn't swish it, but I would just pat a patting motion. And I found out when I do that, it works itself into my skin. So this retails for $35 with my 25%. I paid $26. $26. Oh, it is my birthday coming up. It's my birthday. From 35 to 26, I did damn good. So yeah, this little pretty baby right here, I wanted to use it last night, but it's two foundations that I really, really want. They're a little bit on the pricey side, so I have to wait. I'm going to wait for that foundation to do this. So I got this one, and I also got the MAC 224. It is a tapered blending brush. It retails for $32. And my sister got it for $24. What? Shining. $24. Wait a minute, let me get it. I thought I had it out. But I don't look at this bag. I did get more stuff, but we're not gonna go there. Just want to talk about these brushes real quick. Here it is. So Christmas time, I wanted three specific eyeshadow brushes, and my daughter got me two, and she couldn't find the 24. The 224 was sold out everywhere. Christmas, I guess everybody wanted some brushes. So here you go. You see this baby? It gets into that blending motion. You can blend. If anybody watch YouTube videos, you know that they tell you to blend for your life. Well, baby girl, I'm about to blend for my life. Y'all don't understand how excited I am about this. I am about to go into this eyeshadow thing. Like, what? What? Yes, I'm about to do this. Really, really good. I don't do well with eyeshadow. That's the reason why I do not wear it. I will contour to the gods. I will put on highlighter. I will put on blush. Y'all knew what I was trying to say. Nobody's helping me. I will put on blush. I have tons of it. I want to go over that video too. Listen, but this eyeshadow thing, So I now have the tools to get into it. I'm going to get into it. But yes, so these two brushes, like I said, the MAC Studio Tech Synthetic Round Slant Brush retails for $35. And how about this? Let me just tell y'all a little something real quick. So even if MAC wasn't having this 25% off, Nordstrom's was having 15% off anyway. So I still would have got this little baby for something off. What? Yeah. So yeah, these two right here are everything. I am going to do a tutorial on brushes. Don't hold me to it. Y'all know I told y'all this editing thing. Woo! Child, if it wasn't for my son. Yeah. Him. Thank you, Ian, for helping your mother. But anyway, I'm getting ready to get out of here. It's 10:41 by my time, and it's time for me to take my behind to bed. But I did want to bring this to you guys because I'm super excited about this brush. So until next time, one love, two fingers. Bye, my beauties.